is arrange the following in order of increasing intermolecular forces. So we have four groups, four molecules, and we have to arrange these in the increase.